This is, of course, the Sagrada Familia Basilica, one of Spain's most famous tourist sites. Well, it has agreed to pay $41 million to Barcelona's authorities after failing to have a building permit, forget this, more than 130 years. Now, the money will be spent on improving public transport and also access to this monument and the surrounding area.